For the dumbbell single arm rack split squat, we'll take our dumbbell to that rack position, resting right up on our shoulder. We'll take the same foot back into a split stance. Back heel is lifted, hips are square forward. I'm gonna lower myself down, keeping my shoulders on top of my hips, and then driving through that front heel to come all the way back up. We're just using that back foot as a kickstand. Inhale it down, keeping the shoulders on top of the hips. Exhale, drive it all the way up.